Talk to the hand how China pays with Palm, Amazon Palm ID. Cashless transaction. China has made significant strides towards becoming a cashless society in recent years. The country has embraced digital payment systems such as mobile payment platforms and electronic wallets, which have gained widespread adoption among the population. According to Business of Apps, WeChat Pay, or Weixin Pay, has over 900 million users and has surpassed Alipay to become the most popular Chinese payment service. Almost every shop in China accepts at least one of the two systems. Payment with the wave of a hand. On May 21, 2023, Tencent's WeChat Pay rolled out a new Palm Pay service. This new feature enables users to conveniently make payments using their palm prints on face recognition devices. To utilize this service, users are required to link their personal WeChat accounts to the device and register their palm prints. When making a purchase, they can simply place their hand over the scanning area of the payment device, allowing for seamless and secure payment transactions. The tech has currently been used for public transport such as taxis and boarding metro rides at stations in Beijing, but Tencent is planning to roll out the service in other settings, such as proving attendance, for example at school, work, or events, and in place of a membership card when entering places like a gym and restaurants across mainland China. This groundbreaking advanced technology was developed by Tencent's AI lab, U2, which combines surface-level palm prints and unique vein patterns for transaction authentication that enhances security and convenience in the payment ecosystem. The technology has successfully adapted to various environmental lighting conditions, ensuring reliable performance regardless of the lighting situation. Furthermore, it can effectively handle the physiological variations in palm prints among different individuals, quickly identifying user patterns even when users present their hands in different positions or orientations. Biometric palm payment may improve on facial recognition. After all, people don't tend to put pictures of their palms across social media, nor do they often have cosmetic surgery on their palms. Still, there are plenty of security concerns. Waving a hand can be a harmless gesture people don't think about, but could be filmed doing. And similar to a face, but unlike a credit card, a person can't change their palm just because someone has stolen their information. Amazon One for contactless payments. WeChat is not the first to explore palm recognition. Amazon was testing it in 2020, calling it Amazon One. The technology is still around in select stores, including its Amazon Go convenience stores, Amazon Go Grocery, Amazon Books, and Amazon 4-star stores.
Well, we are really excited, but we are the first restaurant company to partner and launch Amazon One for loyalty identification or payment transactions just using a scan of your palm. We're excited because, you know, we have more than 50 million MyPanera members in our loyalty program. And this just provides another level of convenience and personalized service.
In March 2023, Panera Breads announced the rollout of Amazon One for its MyPanera members, which identifies loyalty memberships and enables contactless payments. The new technology will be available for cafes at select St. Louis area and other Seattle markets to start. By year-end, it expects to have 10 to 20 locations live with the technology. Customers can sign up for Amazon One with or without an Amazon account, but you must enroll with a credit card. Panera customers who are first-time users can sign up for Amazon One online and finish the process at a restaurant or do the entire registration at a local cafe. If you already have MyPanera and Amazon One, you can link your accounts online. Security concerns. Those who are in favor of the new palm payment method and other biometric payment methods argue that emerging technologies like these will make transactions more convenient by eliminating the need to carry physical money or payment cards. However, critics are concerned that biometric payment methods might be used by governments and corporations to track the transactions and whereabouts of individuals in violation of their privacy rights.